thank you guys so much for coming to the stage right now. We're the Rural Alberta Advantage, and it's great to be in the sunshine. You ready? Amy, you ready? You guys all ready? All right, let's do this. Been a while. Swear that I admired you all night long. Never knew the mark I left on you now but long. Life's fiery plans, they won't do. Never knew the harm it took on you all but long. Been a fire all night.
Thanks, guys.
You good, Paul? Okay.
Earlier today, which is amazing, CBC Kids. I wanted to say something real quick. Very near the kids stage is a tent for an organization called Music Counts, and it's a great organization. And they're taking donations right now. You can buy these really fun balloons, and if you buy a certain number of balloons, it will allow kids to get musical instruments in their school. So I think it's a great thing, and you guys should check it out if you have time. Thank you.
This is a new song. We put a record out in the fall. This song's called Bad Luck Again.
Oh,
night, and our hearts shake in summer night. Oh, I'd fly down in the basement tonight. Oh.
Before we put a record out in the fall, it's called The Wild. This is also a new song off. It's a little bit slower. Hope you guys enjoy it in the sunshine. It's, you know, about getting old and knowing someone's got your back. It's called All Right. You read I said there's nothing left. Whispered back and cold, started racing out of touch not long ago. Last night, sitting in the dark, I was being difficult with the weight in my heart. That was atypical. Now we're wasting our love. Are we getting wise? Headlong into the night, I was all alone, I was contemplating letting you know. But now we're speaking code, head hard and into the wild, contemplating loss and the consequence of getting old. But now we're speaking code. When the rig comes down on us, I know we're gonna be the last one around the truck. Civilized, and I'm losing my touch. Nothing's being rectified, so we're wasting our love. Are we getting wild?
See you.
So we are the Rural Alberta Advantage. I'm from Alberta. Spent a lot of time in a place called Fort McMurray. This next song is about some forest fires that happened about 2 years ago. It's called Beacon Hill.
There's a voice screaming in the haze. I let him into the cold. No lies live in this town, you never know. While the fire sees our little fate, and I get you all the way home. No lies live in this town, you never, never wanna go.
Guys, we got a couple more songs for you. This song is it's about a small town in Alberta known as Vulcan. I found out after recording the song, my grandma's actually from there. So this town, they kind of doubled down on the Star Trek theme, so they built a huge enterprise. That's all you guys got to really know about the song. So just enjoy it, I guess. Finding us from far. Awesome. We're having a great time. And these thunder showers have held off so far, so that's all we can hope for. This is also a new song. It's called Brother. And if you feel like raising your voices and helping us out, raise them, scream, hit the ground, do whatever you want. I know you stand on sand, but just raise your voice, clap your hands. We can use all the help we got. Thank you.
Juice.
We'll see you.